Hello, welcome back everybody. It's Ssnake. We are playing the MediEvil Part 5. As we know, and you know, if you watch previous episodes, this is a classic game from PS1. I mean PlayStation 1. Released in 1998. And we are playing the remastered version. The new one. The 2019. Getting hit by a clump hurts a lot. Getting to hell. Who can read that fast? You know, I'm not an English native speaker and I cannot read that fast in English, but even in my language I cannot read that fast. Fucking hell. But some people I know, yeah. They can write very fast. People who learn to the school. Like they read a lot in the life. Yeah, but not me. I didn't read at all. I was not good. Sorry about that. So we have new places. Like, why is showing this? Oh, you didn't finish this all? I think no. Who knows? The enhanced earth. Shadow demons were lured away in this shady forest by a great hero long ago, not the blood. Okay. Nice, we have a key. Oh, we have ghosts. Through the fog. Ooh. Oh, we don't have health. Whoa. What? Oh no, I didn't saw him. I didn't see him. Them. Not the worst place to be, let it away for eternity. Whatever you do, don't leak. Oh god. Ah, come on! Oh, from the beginning. Man, why not see them? They are hiding or they are coming from the ground. They are spawning. What? Like, you don't understand. Yeah, they are spawning from somewhere. Oh, Oh, come on! You know, the classic and the old games, they are beautiful. We have nostalgia. We are nostalgic about them. But the main problem is they sometimes... they are like... I don't know. They don't make sense, like how you can cover, how to explain you. Anyways. I'm angry now. Like, I have 5 minutes gameplay in the same fucking place. Oh! Okay. I'm playing so bad. No! Don't kill me. No! Why is this so difficult for me? Because I'm not giving so much attention or what? Because it's not difficult, I know. Even by jumping, okay? Okay.
There used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The whole forest never smelled the same since.
Okay, now. No! God damn.
Keep out! This gate leads to the tomb of the shadow demons.
Come on, give me some health.
Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs are worth their weight in gold.
No. No! What was that? Come on. We're like going to fight the boss, I think. Without health. Nice. Nice, all the way from the beginning, yeah. Yeah. So what to do? What do you think, guys? Let's try go take some health. Let's go up. Let's try, maybe we can do it like 3-4 times and take health more and more. Who knows? Let's take some more because it's fast, it's like more loading than this kind of level. Money. Okay, yeah. We need maybe to do it just one more time, guys. You see, now I know this. And I'm not wasting more time in the levels like that without health. Okay, nice. Now we can go. Oh, no. Okay, so now we go. Where the hell am I? We had health down there, but I thought that was a door to go somewhere else. Well, anyways, at least now we know that we can do that kind of glitch. You're bad, frog. Thank you. What the hell? Look. Okay. What's inside here? What is here? The plot of it. Okay.
Shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarok, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now or share their doom.
Okay, there's like a door. What? We finished that level or what happened? I don't know. Pumpkin George. The sleeping village. We have 30 minutes of recording, so yeah, 30 minutes of nothing. Sorry guys about that, it was a very bad episode, but from now on we know how to get health, like cheating. Yeah, but better like cheating than staying 1 hour in one place. Yeah, thank you for watching guys, see you in the next one, take care. Bye-bye.